Hero, the time is now at hand for us to part ways, but this time we do so as friends. I shall wander this land in search of my true destiny, while you seek yours with Lucia on the Blue Star. Well, good luck.
Until now, I thought I was the biggest gambler on Lunar, but it's you. I don't know what lies ahead of you on this journey, but I'm sure you'll manage to win it all in the end. So I'm betting it all on you. Well, That's my pep talk. See ya, Chief.
Hero, this is so very dangerous. I wish you could stay here with me, but I guess that wouldn't really be fair to Lucia or you. But then, your leaving really isn't fair to me either.
Some of what Ruby says is really true, you know, Hero. But then I'm sure you'll make it back to Lucia just fine. I have faith that you can do what you dream. So get out of here before I cry. Go, I mean it.
Oh, I'm really mega bad at saying goodbye like this. But this isn't like a final forever goodbye, is it? You're just going out to pick up a friend. Oh, who am I kidding? Hurry back, Hero.
Thank you. Oh, look what we have here. That sucked. Oh, you need a spanking. Oh, if I wasn't dying, I'd give you a good spanking.
Bleh. Repeat.
Hold on a minute, I'm laughing. Erase this, I don't want any outtakes. Erase the bill. Wait a minute. Okay, go.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
That was a bad one.
That was a big burst of air. That was just a big burst of air. Just a big bellows of blow.
Zophar granted it. And now I can't read.
Tell me, Lucia. Why do I keep calling her Lucia? Because it's spelled Lucia. That's why. It's Lucia. 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 You should be thrilled, dear Lucia. Your mission is nearly at an end. Did you like that? You should be thrilled, dear Lucia. Your mission is nearly at an end. Go forth, Princess of the Blue Star. Go forth and meet with the Princess. Don't. You should be thrilled, dear Lucia. Your mission is nearly at an end. Go forth, Princess of the Blue Star. Go forth and meet with the goddess. I just cannot seem to get that word out of my mouth. And I did not give you the satisfaction of a sh**, I might add.
This reprieve from death was not an accident. Zophar granted it. And now that I have betrayed his purpose, his power will be withdrawn. I will weaken, and soon will be nothing more than a shadow.
My teeth literally stuck on my lip. I mean, it literally was like this.
Well, record that. You are delirious. Your power has been drained. Face it, you're already... Now that you've failed in every possible way, the whole world awaits execution at Zophar's hand. Ugh. I'm sure he goes like this. Woody. What is that? Why is he doing that? Now that you've failed in every possible way, the whole world awaits execution at Zophar's hand. I cannot stop doing that. It's just part of the way that I talk. At Zophar's hand. At Zophar's hand.
Fight hard, hero. Believe in your friends. The final test lies before
Peer into the eyes of your executioner! Wow, I don't have much time.
Althina didn't do that. I screwed it up!
Lucia. Lucia.
Is that how you want it corny like that? All right, now I'm ready.
Lucia! What was that? I don't know.
Ruby,
damn it!
Ruby. You seriously liked that? Can you hear my stomach? Oh. Yeah. No, it's my tummy. I will find a way, Lucia. I will find a way, Lucia. I will make a wish. Well, your solemn promise, I don't know. Just don't ask. It was a brain fart. Dodge this! Power up! Healing power! Heal! Roll over! Roll over! Play dead! But gal, you... I don't know what that was. Full ahead! Next stop, Zophar's domain. Oh, I don't know. It sounded gay. I thought I saw you laughing. Galleon, you disobeyed Zophar and let us defeat you. You can't go back now. He'll kill you. Galleon, you can't go back now. What did... I screwed that up. Sorry. I don't know what... I was skipping lines. Okay. Zophar, your twisted words don't scare us. We will not allow you to prevent this world with your evil prevent... Pervert, my bad. I felt it. I'm just gonna keep going. Ooh, eat this! Eat this! Sorry. Eat this! Just think of the... Eat this, Zophar. Or you just beg, Lucia, eat this! Hurry up! We're on the... I'm amusing myself. Sorry, alright. I can't say it now without screwing it up. Eat this! Edith, this. Because she's alone out there, waiting, and I intend to find a thing. I'm just gonna keep going, okay? You should know, Ruby. I'm getting the rhythm again. You should know, Ruby! You should know, Ruby. You dumb bitch, why don't you pay attention? You should know! Ruby, you should know! You know, Ruby! Don't ask! Quit playing with my emotions! I think I can do it now. Ruby, you should know. I didn't like your face on that one. We're almost to Penigulia, Lucia. Once we're there, you can meet with the goddess Althenia, and your mission will be complete. Saying Althenia all messed up. Althenia. I don't know. Lucia, Althenia, I got the Ia's on the end now. The mission will be complete. After a long, hard journey, the end is in sight. But why do you seem so sad? This is what you've wanted all along. You shouldn't be happy. erase. Thunder, show me your power! My voice is gonna break. Thunder, show me your power! Ferocious wind! No, I don't know what that was. Maybe it was from that chick that I made out with last night. I don't know. What'd I say, what? No, I don't know. It hasn't been like that until just now. I don't know. That's kind of weird.
We all believed in you, and now the happy end... That's stupid. I'll just stop right there. Yeah. I'll pinch my butt here. Oh my god! We all believed in you, and now the happy ending we dare not even dream, I'm just going up and up and up until I can't stop anymore! Did you notice that? Now the happy ending we dare not even dream! You're wrong, Lun! Sorry. You're wrong, Lun. Your worm-infested heart hides the truth from your eyes. Power grows when spread amongst the many and perish. Did he do? One before to buy it for you. Sorry. I'm sorry. Galleon! I don't... Dang, it's the eye! That's what starts the whole crap. Try the barking? Huh? Arf!
Woof.
You're one of a kind.
Sorry, I have a loogie.
Some of what... Okay. Fudge. Fudge, fudge, fudge. Some of what... Gosh. Some of what... Next. I can hear you laughing back there. All right, Jean, come on. Yes, well, my name... Shoot, I laughed. All right, I'll do it again. Yes, well, my name is Jean. I lost my place! Okay, I almost said I apologize. Lens part up there. Okay, here we go. Pull my finger. Oh my gosh! Oh, great. Were you recording that? Pull my finger? Pull my finger, Lun. I know I shouldn't look at gift cards. Yeah. Gift horse. Dang it. Once I tried to bury the past, but it will not be buried. Shoot. Huh? Now I'm doing but it all the time. But it brr. But out will not be buried. But the butt will not be buried. Once I tried to bury the butt. But the butt will not be buried. Crap, you guys, I'm sorry. Crap, you guys, but the butt will not be buried. Okay, shoot, let's go. We're gonna make it. Dave says I have an anal fixation. No, that's not what I meant. He thinks my whole family has this huge thing with farts and, you know. I don't. It's just that everybody brings out in me. Farts. I mean, shoot. I hope that wasn't recorded. I'm finished running away. I'm finished! Oh, okay. The time has come to put aside the butt I have chosen to wear. Okay. I'm finished with not synchronizing my mouth to hers. I'm done.
The Fortress of Althena?
Hi, I'm a dork. The Ultress of Althena. The Ultress of Althena. The Fortress? Because Althena. I had Althena in my head. Well, I wasn't about to be that dyslexic, but I was. The Ultress of Fortuna. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I'm trying to be scared here. Okay, here we go. Ha! That mega magic freak is gone for... Oh, mega magic freak? Was that right? Oh, I'm really mega bad at saying goodbye like this. But this isn't really a final forever goodbye, is it? You're just going out to pick up a friend. Oh, who am I kidding? Hero. I got stuck between hurry and hero. Why can't I get that? Hurry, hero. Hero, hero.
Hero, the time is now at hand for us to part ways. But this time, we do so as friends.
I did it again. That stupid dang. I did it again.
Certainly. I am White Knight Leo, leader of Althena's guard, and this is the dragon ship Destiny. Now then, listen up. You kids need to evacuate this area. I don't want to see any civilians accidentally caught in... Oh, man. Sorry. I will breathe next time, I swear.
No, that's too much like Arnold Schwarzenegger, isn't it?
Hey, I don't want to see. Don't want to see any of you smoking cigarettes and turning out like Yul Brynner.
So far, you're. Couldn't get it out. I don't know what I was trying to say. So far, it was the only way to stop me from destroying everything. Carol! Karaoke! I want to sing! I want to sing! In the end, the blue star was laid to wait. Oh, I'm too happy about it. You are not making this easy. A singing contest? Yuck. I do not have a gas problem. And you are so bad. They don't call me Smelly Kelly for nothing, you know. Hero, you don't even have a glimpse of what's really at stake here. Oh, gosh, I was going to say something else than steak. I'm not hung up on that steak. And I'm not even a vegetarian. Dill. Whoopsie. I want to believe in humanity's power. Oh. Galleon. Whoops. You don't understand anything. You don't have a clue. Darn. I return to the blue star far richer than when I left. For you see, I now know that one day, when it is restored, my voice is going really crappy. I return to the blue star far richer than when I left. For you see, I now know that one day, when it is restored, I can safely entrust it to humans who will care for it as terrier. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna kill myself! I'm gonna kill myself! He preyed on man. He preyed on mankind's greed for wealth and power, creating anarchy and chaos where there was once peace and love. Mankind fought one another with I hate that word. With furious anger. He preyed on mankind's greed for wealth and power, creating anarchy and chaos where there was once peace and love. Mankind fought one another with I hate that word. With furious anger. The once dead world of Lunar was transformed into a thriving land of wonder. Althina moved the surviving humans there to live in peace, while the blue star recovered from the Zophar's oh, shit. Toot. I'm so pissed at that last part. Gosh. Blue star recovered from I know.
Well. Well, I sound like Tim Curley. Well, how about that? You say you shiver with anticipation. Well, I'm just, never mind. Too many misspent high school days. Nothing. When Len suddenly rips off his thing and goes into sweet transvestite. I'm just a sweet. Okay, let's get back to. Sorry. Okay. That sucked. Okay, let's try that again.
Well, well, Gene, have you taken to associating with trash like this on a regular basis?
Is that where you wanted me to hiss?
Well, well, Gene. Have you taken to associating with trash like this on a regular basis? I'm disappointed in you.
I was really liking that, and I bumped it.
Have you ever missed a line and just felt stupid?
Ha! No, that's not it. Ha! Got you, Lid! Ha!
That was wrong.
However, Lucia, I came to know that while I existed, the humans were not truly happy. They lacked a self... They lacked a sense. They lacked a sense of humor. Okay. A sense. Sense of self. Sense of self. Sense of self.
But I'll tell you where your guy is, if you beat me in a game. The game that rules my life. Because the only truth I've ever found... Well, habba habba. But hey, this is your moment. Ooh, I forgot my line. I'm through running away, Mari. Do what you must. Mari, I've finally come for you. I'm sorry, that's lame.
Okay.
Sorry. Because I made this weird noise in my side. It didn't make any sense. Okay.
Mari, I won't leave you alone again. If there's a burden to carry for what you've done, put it on me. I can bear it. Just come with me. I can blah, blah, blah.
I'm sorry. There was a shadow. Was that good, though, to start off? Oh, man. I was so into it.
I didn't think you'd notice, but never mind me. Never mind me. Woohoo! I didn't think you'd notice. Until now, I thought I was the biggest gambler on Lunar, but it's you. I don't know what lies ahead of you on this journey, but I'm sure you'll manage to win it all in the end. So I'm betting it all on you.
Welp. See, the whelp is like right when he pulls that finger up to his friggin' nose.
I don't know what lies ahead of you on this journey, but I'm sure you'll manage to win it all in the end. So I'm betting it all on you. Welp.
Do you really want me to go... Because right when he pulls that finger to his nose, the whelp, he says that mother effing whelp. He's all, so I'm going, whelp. Do you see what I'm saying? Here, I got it.
What lies ahead of you on this journey, but I'm sure you'll manage to win it all in the end. So I'm betting it all on you. Well, I'll see you later, Chief, because I mother knew this wasn't going to be a good one anyway. Damn! Until now, I thought I was the biggest gambler on Lunar, but it's you. I don't know what lies ahead of you on this journey, but I'm sure you'll manage to win it all in the end. So I'm betting it all on you. Woohoo! Man! Hey, Galleon, I think...
Hey, Galleon, how you doing?
Let's go hang out.
Hey, I think you're getting ahead of yourself, Galleon. Hey, I think you're getting ahead of yourself, Galleon!
I sound like John Wayne.
I think you're getting ahead of yourself, Galleon. I've got cattle behind me, Galleon. We're gonna come run you down. I totally pooped my pants. What is that thing? What is that thing?
Hey! Don't be like that! Oh, I'm doing a little cartoon voice, which makes it go way high. Hey, don't be like that! Hey! Don't be like that! I intend to stick with you, hero! And there's... Oh,
Oh, I'm just not there. I don't know what the deal is. I'm just not around there.
I am Zophar, master of sh... Well then, you must work to strengthen the seal and make certain she does not succeed. For the moment, I will just watch and relish the way she worms her way into the hearts of the humans that have foolishly befriended her. She is so misguided to even try to... Well then... Damn it.